Okay. Hi, thank you for your time, and we are here to share our experience, especially in creating communities of virtual communities especially in the developing and users of OBJs. We will present the community of users and developers of OBJs in Amelica. To start, I will say to Amelica is an initiative financed by UNESCO and Redalic, and with the objective to communicate, to increase the communication, the infrastructure of academic publishing in open science. No? It's an initiative to increase the capacities to publish and to interchange of information around the world, but especially in different projects Amelica works. We will talk about one. It's the OGS community of users and developers. No? This community is open. We studied a lot of time to how we can do the community works. In the imagination, the communities always work perfect. But in the real world, the communities, especially the virtual communities, don't work well. No? It's a big deal because we need, okay, what we do to increase the communication, or what we do to obtain the participation, obtain more development, etc. No? Presentation, they say, okay, in a lot of journals, they need to outsource a lot of services, no? But in, one problem of this is in the universities, the people don't share. They have a lot of developed capacities, for example, in one university, and they can develop a lot of things, but they don't share. In the real world, they don't share. Another university, a public university, have a lot of capacities of hosting and hardware. All that in Latin America, I suppose, it's different, I don't know. But they don't share security things, tips, knowledge, and anything. No? That is the real problem. It don't exist the culture to do real communities. And we are working with this object, no? To be the sharing real. Mm-hmm. I hope we can do it, but we are working on that. No? We create this community with three specific things or objectives. No? The first is to give to editors the knowledge, to share with them knowledge about how you can use all the OGS, all the options, all the processes, all. No? The second is how you can obtain advantage about the capacities. For example, how do you obtain better statistics, better information, more visibility? How you can develop new components to any kind? No? For example, to convert XML to audio, or to obtain another things. I don't know. No? In any way. And we think we can or we have uh, uh, st- starting to have success. In this moment, we have only 30, 45 users, but the important thing is these users are active users in the most of them, no? And we have users of different countries. From Colombia, Mexico is the two countries more active, Argentina and another countries. And we are trying to involve different kinds of users. I mean, editors, authors, developers, to support. If you see, we have journal managers, but we have editors, we have reviewers, tech support, and we are trying to support more conversation between different roles, and trying to support conversation between people in different institutions. And we always saying, okay, but share something, not only words or not only concepts, share something. No, I don't know, hosting or code or something, no? This is the interface. The first thing we do is to install one different interface. We think the traditional forums are not functional to communities, because you don't have order in specific things, and you can't or you cannot I don't know, discuss about specific things. No, in this community we have it's designed like a social network. The people can publish any kind of content, and they can converse about things. And in this community, we are obtaining more interaction, interaction, especially in the subject of technical support. A lot of people came to the community and asked any kind of tech support, and the people starting to answer and to help. No? The another thing is, if you see the people really discuss, and we have different topics. We are talking about implementation, installation, customizations, digital preservation, metrics or metrics. And we have a special group of XML. We are trying to increase the abilities to process XML, to explode XML, and to obtain more information about using, for example, data mining or data or this kind of things, no? Another thing is, in this community, if you want, you can subscribe and use. All the content is free, all the tips and all the plugins or any kind of code in the community is free. Everything is free. And we have a lot of content in video. Normally we do 3 or 4 webinars a month. In any kind of things around OGS, and all these for totally free with CC BY license. No? You can access, you can see, we also start collaborating different editors and different developers, giving or sharing their knowledge. No? We think it's a good start. Obviously, we have our page in Facebook, no? But our principal focus is in the community and in our own platform. Mm-hmm. This is only two or three novels, no? But in this year, we work with different webinars in editorial process, for example, in XML, digital preservation, visibility, data management, and data mining. We structure all the courses in levels. If you are new in OGS, you can find one course. But if you are finding, for example, digital preservation techniques using the standards, the international standards, you can find context. No? Maybe if you visit us and subscribe, maybe in December 20, you can see the new calendar of content, courses, and etc. Mm-hmm. Another thing important in this way is we are looking to increase the content, but we are open to share all the platforms. If you are in your country, you are looking to create some community or something, we can give you the code, the tools, the all the platform for your use, totally free with a GPL license. We are looking to share and to increase this. No? Because if you need, we can share with you not only the content or not only the access to the community. We can share with you all the platform, all the code, all the tools, without problem. In this moment, we are looking for help. We need experience, or we need knowledge, or we need participants, developers. In these lines, we are talking and we are working. In technical things, we are working obviously with PKP, and in the next month or next 2 months, the community will be work automatically with PKP forums to share the contents from community to PKP, from PKP to community, etc. But we are looking to work together with you or with anything or with anybody in these areas. Obviously, user experience is a subject important, but especially to look social interactions between readers and readers, or readers and authors, or readers and authors and revisors. We need to do the OGS more interactive. Mm-hmm. We are working in digital preservation to really work with the standards in home. If you have one digital preservation software in home, you need a tool to interact with your software and with OGS, and not depend for preserve your documents from one external organization, and you don't know, no? One international organization. You need one copy, one preservation at home. It's important. We are looking to increase the capacity of the OGS in all the topics related with Almetrics. Especially with digital preservation, we have a component that works with Archivematica. Archivematica is a open source software to preserve, but we need help, especially of something, if something of, if somebody says, okay, I will try it, no? We need to do, we need testers.
Okay, thank you.
And we are looking to power of the development, of development. But in another things, we are looking help to, especially if you know about XML, we are looking to increase the capacities of the OGS to exploit better the XML, to obtain of to promote the interaction between the full text and with another systems. For example, if you find one keyword, you can start a new browsing, but not in OGS, maybe in one open system or maybe in one repository. Is to give to the readers more powerful, no? In the when they are reading the full text. Mm-hmm. But in addition to this, if you know about XML, we are creating a model to propose one addition to JATS not automatic, but to do easier the translation of the text into audio. But we need help because the time is. we have always a lot of work and we don't have time, no? Especially in XML, we are looking in these two ways: data mining and XML to out. All of you are invited, please join us, please. Obviously we have a new project. We are looking to knowledge to teach courses, obviously webinars in these areas. If you want to share your knowledge, you can. No? And we are looking developers, especially in these three areas: open data, data mining, and accessibility. Mm-hmm. We are open to work together with anybody. No? Finally, we have one more big goal. And this is obviously in the natural process of OGS, we all works well, no? Authors, articles, OGS, and readers, no? But we are thinking we need to create the necessary tools to facilitate to authors to give the research data that will be necessary in some moment, no? This data will need to be fair, and all this can be collected by OGS, and OGS will be need to interact with data repositories. This is a new area for develop to create standards, workflows, prepare, and to create capabilities of interoperability. This is a very exciting project. If you want, we can work together. We don't have any problem, no? And finally, you can participate in any way, especially in this. Mm-hmm. We, if you want, you can coordinate one group, work group, or only the participant, especially if you want to be an instructor in our webinars, or a developer. You can participate with us in any way, no? This is my email. I'm always checking, I'm online, and we can work together. Finally, I will say this community is an open community, works inside Amelie, but it's open community. We can we maintain this community with our resources, private resources. We are a little company, but we are important to